Okay, here's a new version of the FPGA TI-99 for a system. By just plugging into power, it will automatically now download from the flash memory to the static RAM all the contents of the ROM and GROM, and then the CPU within the FPGA boots, and then finally we get the boot screen on the television.